not like half.
To the hoop. He's more of a driver, okay? He's definitely more of a driver. However, when he looks to score, you know, he's very willing to take jump shots. He's very willing to take three-pointers off the dribble, especially end of the shot clock. I think he's instructive to try to drive the ball, to try to create penetration. And in transition, I think that's what he's looking to do because the floor is more open. But in the half court, I think his preference would be to shoot jump shots.
It'll be very difficult to score there for the guys. It's going to be very difficult. The next thing is defensive communication. There's going to be some things different in this game than we've had before.
One thing coach has been talking about is just putting the body on guys, and we work on rebounding almost every day in practice. We know that whoever hits first usually wins the battle, so hopefully we'll be able to do that on Thursday afternoon.
It's not only a player, but a presence.
Yeah, he's a weird kid. That's what he brings. Yeah, he's different. He's different than most everybody else. He won't pick and roll the right way. He won't go off the right foot when he shoots the right layup. But he's tremendously effective in his own way. And because of that quirkiness that he has, he's a very difficult guard.
AJ, don't do it.
You got a little cameo you gotta do here.
Oh, return to sport. Yeah.
It's right next to the locker room.
Okay.